it's not what any of us want to see, and everybody's around him, and just hope that he's going to be okay.